Jake Walman sent one back here for Ben Chiarot. Ahead for Perron. And it goes for Kopp. John Corelli gets knocked down. The forward did. Taken here by Raymond. Stop the scores. What a beautiful play. Lucas Raymond gets set for Sweden. And finally, for the first time in 8 games, the Red Wings have scored the first goal.
Pretty darn good move. Mike Raymond here gets the Red Wings on the board.
Nicely set up by Compher at 3:41. Another shot. Wide open. Martin sprawling on that one, and Fabry nearly buried it. He scored in his first game of the season, Robbie did, against New Jersey, then missed 11 games. Missed the last one and is back in here today and nearly made it 2-0. Moreno turns with it.
Lucas Raymond.
Back for Fisher, who scored his first goal as a Red Wing Thursday. Moreno gets stopped. So Moreno out with Fisher and Fabry, and Martin, that came in on him. Fisher again in front for Fabry. Scores! 2-0, Robbie Fabry.
Boy, oh boy. Look at the excitement of Fisher. That's his third point in 3 games. Now goal and 2 assists, and basically he's been bumped up to the third line from the fourth line. And there's the save that Martin made on Fabry just moments ago.
The way this team was scoring early, the Red Wings have to keep the pedal.
Well, this is
here they come to try it. Oh, good play. It's knocked away from Sprong, who was in, but Danforth got him. And now a break the other way for Texier. He scores just like that.
And that's the bottom forwards of the Columbus team that reciprocates on the Red Wings immediately. And up to that point, there had not been a shot on goal. Willie Husso.
Werenski shot, broke a stick of Rasmussen. Petrie tries to clear, Fantilli blocked it. Red Wings down a man, down a stick. Here's Gaudreau. Line A far side. Werenski shooting one, blocked in front. Rebound, good save there by Husso with the left pad. Werenski. Line A stopped by Husso. Larkin over. And he'll clear it.
Wow.
And that'll do it. Fabry out of the box. Fisher finds Walman. Now Sider. That went over his stick. And grabbed by Dmitry Baronkov. Voronkov finds Marchenko, missed. Rebound scores. It's Voronkov, the big winger, going to the net. May have wrapped in off him. And it's 2-2.
Well, it turned out to be a 3-on-2.
Oh, out of the air.
Oh, wow.
Out of the air, Fantilli.
Yeah. Wow, that's pretty good stuff. And a hot potato ties the game.
Danforth for Columbus. Justin Danforth into the zone. Danforth cut back. Save made by Husso.
I'm sure they were. Anytime you can be on a train, good for you.
Ooh, and that came off the helmet.
Oh.
The mask is off. Spencer Martin. That one stung him. Petrie let it go. Unless there's a direct scoring chance right off the play, the whistle will always go when the mask comes off. Now watch the helmet stop Raymond's shot.
Yeah.
He made the save.
Yeah. It did, too.
By Valeno. Then Fisher's got it again. Back to Valeno. Back to Fisher. Back to Valeno. Back to Fisher out front himself. Nice move by Christian Fisher. Another shot. Fabry back in front. Loose puck. Valeno knocked away by Gabranson. Here's Corelli. Scores. Beats Husso far side. 13 straight home games. Husso's given up at least 3 goals going back to last season. The streak continuing, although the Red Wings have had a record above 500 when he's done it, so they've outscored some of that. Let's see if they can do it here today.
It was a little tip by Corelli to get it by Petrie.
Gets the puck back into Larkin, back for DeBrincat again. Perron wants it. He's got it. Out front. Good pass save. Made by Martin and a break here. Coming back. Ooh, little interference there. Thrown on Perron coming back. Meantime, the shot gets blocked.
Second one now.
Larkin gets into the zone. Right in front, a chance for Gostis Bear.
My goodness.
Columbus into this the past seven games. 17 for their last 17 on the penalty kill. Here's Kopp with a shot and a save by Martin. Boone Jenner. Raymond. To the Brinkett. Peek stepped in front of him. Larkin hustling in to pick it up. The two captains came together. Andrew Peek cleared at this side. Scores!
Wow, the Brinkett.
Finally!
A nothing play until it ends the back of the net. Again, Larkin right off the bench. Goes down the far wall. And Petrie pinched in when they saw them throw the puck away.
Columbus tied it at two after one. Had the go-ahead goal here in the second. And Alex DeBrincat with his 10th and his first and eight.
Good boy.
Has tied it up. Sprung scores! Daniel Sprung! It's 4-3!
Boy, you talk about a busted play again. Columbus handling the puck like a hot potato down in their own zone.
The Red Wings certainly came back to use like Kubalik. And a save made there by Husso. On a close-in chance for Sillinger. That's loose in front of the goal! Oh, what a save there!
Wow.
Great save by Husso. A chance, Roslovic right in front. And a diving Husso keeps Detroit up by one with less than one to go in period two. Then settled far side. Sprung with it. Off the goalpost and the rebound stopped. That may have been the junction of the bar and post.
They'll have to work on those entries, that's for sure. They didn't have very good luck at all.
Fired in by Hall. Valeno moves up. Played by Marchenko inadvertently to Fisher. Point shot. Walmart came right back in front. They score! A ricochet! And it's 5-3.
Well, back-to-back. Both calls. Second one finds the back of the net. So a couple of strange ones here today. But most importantly for Detroit, a two-goal lead here early in the third period.
I think it's going to be Wallman's unless already over there when Fisher touched it. Did Fabry get a piece of it? He's pointing to Wallman. He's on a bad run, and they were right behind him. So they've given it to Fabry for now. We'll see. Here's Valeno. Right to the goal, and a save made. Held in by Provorov. Provorov around for Johnny Gaudreau. No shots for Gaudreau today, and if he winds up with none, it would be the fourth time the past seven games Johnny Gaudreau without a shot on goal.
Petrie's been shaken up. He's trying to get the stick back. He's angry at somebody.
He went for an elbow there.
Yeah.
Here's Gaudreau. Passed across. Fabry! Oh, kick save and a beauty. That could have hurt him, but Fabry playing netminder. A beautiful leg stop. On line A.
And a whole lot of stick pounding on the Red Wing bench on that block by number 14.
Back for Gostis Bear. DeBrincat and Wallman sets up behind and Gostis Bear. Great save.
Another nice play there by Christian Fisher. He's had himself an afternoon.
Here's Gaudreau. Played it back to Kopp in front of Fantilli. Penalty over. Fabry out of the box, but line A holds it in. He's got some room. Scores! What a shot!
I guess
goal number 200 in the career of Patrick Laine, top shelf, just returning to the lineup, his first in 10 games, and a milestone mark for Patrick Laine.
Boy, he had lots of time, too, to figure out where everything was at, reading the tea leaves.
DeBrincat had it in his skates. He's got his 10th goal of the season this afternoon. DeBrincat with it again, looking for 11, hit the goalpost. Nearly had it.
It's something out of nothing there.
watch. Shot, save, rebound, Laine. Other side, Gaudreau. They push Voronkov, big body, Sherratt does, away from Husso. Stands back in there again on the screen. Laine stick stop, Husso. Good save. I don't know if he saw it because he had a 6'5 human in front of him. This will be icing against Detroit.
Oh,
good
what a
diving play.
Play
by Walman to knock it away from Werenski. Werenski shoots it in. Half minute to go in the third. Walman and Sider. Kopp wanted to bank it out. Didn't get enough on it. Werenski kept it in. Gaudreau behind for Voronkov. Knocked down for Johnny Gaudreau. Voronkov, the 6'5 forward. For Gaudreau. Point shot. That goes high. Laine. 8 seconds left. That gets blocked. Larkin on it. Wants to hold it along the board. One last shot. That goes wide. Red Wings win it. 5-4. Four wins the past five over the Blue Jackets. And since beating Boston, 5-4, the Red Wings come up with 2 points in a game, and they win it. Nice way to head to Sweden.